and it showed me that a crepe is pretty much just a blank canvas, and you can do whatever you want with it as long as the flavors work and it doesn't tear the crepe. You can do anything you want. It's nice, because I'm not pigeonholed into a specific type of cuisine. If this was an Italian restaurant, there's not a whole lot you can do with jalapenos and cilantro and or Mexican flavors or Asian flavors, but we're not limited here. We can do whatever we want with any flavors we want. That's one of the things I like about it. It keeps us from going stale.
So why Winchester?
Honestly, it was the history of the old town area, the people around here, not to mention I was sick of driving over the mountain every day to have to go to work. I just like the vibe that the city of Winchester gives.